do I need to lean back in a committed relationship? I'm bringing him to Canada, but he has become cranky and cold. I'm trying my best to be a goddess, just hurts. Do I tell him that? And then, so you're bringing him to Canada. I'm not sure what you mean by you're bringing him to Canada. Maybe you guys have plans to meet in Canada or something like that. That's a really interesting photo, by the way, that you have on there right there. So do I need to lean back in a committed relationship? Yeah, if he starts going cold, you want to lean back. That's exactly what you want to do, is you just want to give him some space. Because what happens sometimes is, so guys, a lot of times they'll work on goals, right? Guys tend to be goal oriented and they have this focus. And so you give them this thing and it's already happening. And you're like, okay, you're coming to Canada, right? And he's like, oh, I'm going to Canada, you know? And then he's like, okay. And then it's like slotted, like he's going to Canada now. And so he might start working on a bunch of other things while he's getting ready to go to Canada, because he wants to get these things taken care of before he gets over to Canada. And so it could be that he's doing that. I mean, I don't know what your travel plans are and all that kind of stuff, but yeah, absolutely. You want to lean back if at any time, right? This works, whether it's a new relationship, an old relationship, committed, friend with benefits, casual, any of that kind of stuff, any kind of relationship that you might be in. I don't know where the relationship is in relation to me, but wherever it is, what you want to do is, if he goes cold, you want to lean back, right? So lean back. So anytime, and I call this mirroring, and you do it anytime and it'll keep you out of trouble. If he's leaning forward, you can lean forward and you can kind of do anything you want. If he's got forward momentum and he's doing things with you and he's connecting with you and all that kind of stuff, then you can lean forward and connect with him and do all that kind of stuff. If he starts leaning back and getting cold and stuff, you want to lean back as well and just mirror his interest level in whatever it is that he's doing. And that way, when he's leaning back and he starts getting cold, he'll start thinking about you and being like, man, I want to talk to and hang out with her and, you know, have these conversations with her again. Whereas if he leans back and you start, you know, moving forward and trying to get all over him, he's going to feel smothered and like he can't miss you, right? He can't miss you if you're always there. He can't miss you if you're always there. That's it, right? I'm trying to keep my hands in the video here. He can't miss you if you're always there, right? That looks a little weird, so I'm not going to do that again.